Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Today's video is all about deletes and one-shots, so how about we one-shot those like and subscribe buttons? Oh wait, that's technically a two-shot. Either way, let's get back to the mayhem. Echo truly is a real one, initiating a distraction so that Samira could storm through and clean house. Ezreal disappeared faster than Graves could stop his ult muscle memory. Speaking of muscles, we've got a crazy clutch flash haymaker from the main man set.
Venga tú, aprende a one shotear, cáncer.
Surely full tank Warwick can stand a chance against AP Varus, right? Resident Magina's boss is back at it again with this perfectly timed tilting lumberjack taco.
Oh my god, what?
Echo goes back for Rabadon's and back again for a quick Silas pop. Elder buff really helps make True Shot Barrage live up to its name.
I want Viego, where is he? Where's that bully?
A surprise is waiting for Keshaw beneath that dragon, and it's building lethality.
E aí a gente tá vendo, belíssima jogada do Vie, colocou a sentinela pra pegar a visão, e aí flash, âncora, vem todo o restante do time da...
This has got to be one of the most satisfying deletes I've seen all day. Lux totally deserved that Quadra.
Esse.
Here we see Aatrox chew through his competition, living on the absolute edge, both in his damage and his health.
C'était sûr qu'il allait faire 0-15 000, first time Vega, il est moins niveau de talon, c'était sûr. Merde, my bad, je suis pas assez concentré.
That's all we have for today's video, all on deletes and one-shots. Thanks for watching, please leave a like if you did enjoy, and subscribe for more videos just like this one. As always, stay safe and have yourselves a wonderful day.